Alright everybody, here we are playing another game. Garden Warfare, Plants vs. Zombies and stuff. I've played the first Plants vs. Zombies, but I've never played this game yet. And I've had it for quite some time. Looks pretty good though, so hopefully it will be. And Twitch is screwing up and saying I'm playing Call of Duty Ghosts, which is not right at all. Okay, that should take care of that. Dang, I'm surprised to see so many of these. Oh yes, Happy New Year's everyone. It is almost 4 hours into the new year. Hard to believe that it's already 2015. Really crazy. Okay, looks like I just have one more. Okay. Well, that's interesting. My cousin got this game for Xbox 360, and apparently you can't play it at all without having Xbox Live, which they don't have live. But here it looks like you can. Let's see here. Let's just go ahead and do some multiplayer, why not? Okay. So this is the perfect place to start off. We'll see if that is true. The welcome mat.
baby!
Well, that's interesting. Not exactly how I thought my first game would go. Oh, is that someone? Okay. Quite interesting. Gotta find out what all the other buttons do, if there's a zoom or not. Oops. Ah, perfect. Might have to adjust sensitivity though a little bit. Pretty good range with this guy. Oh, crap. Oh no. Oh, we didn't make it. Definitely have to watch out for the train. So that does not have very much range. Not very much at all. But that's okay. Thank you. Yeah, I never paid attention. You actually do have to reload. Interesting. That hit actually made it. Barely, but it made it. Doesn't seem to be a sprint button. Thank you for the heal. I hear that train coming, watch out. Oh crap. Sorry, it looks like there is friendly fire. My apologies. I wonder when I get to unlock my other moves. Oh, the hell is that? Oops, my bad. Hmm.